I will start with a song called Bros by Wolf Alice. So here we go. Oi, oi, bitch boy. Thanks, Gemma. I hope you're enjoying so far. I'm just going to be doing covers, as I never sing my own songs because I'm too embarrassed to. But I will eventually, one day, it'll happen. But next I will be singing Old Man by Neil Young. Hope you enjoy. Oh, I need a capo. For for the first time I actually know where it is. If you know me, you know that I lose everything, especially when I'm on stage. And if you're wondering where the lyrics are, they are behind my phone on the laptop because I never ever remember my lyrics either. Anyway, this is Old Man by Neil Young. I hope you enjoy. Is one of the finest songs ever written. I completely agree with that. Neil Young, underrated somehow, even though he's so well known, still underrated. I don't think there would be a world where he is rated as well as he should be. Amazing, amazing songwriter. And the next one is, obviously I have to throw in a sad song because that's kind of what I do. So sad song is It Happened Quiet by Aurora. This is a beautiful song, also very well written. The lyrics are top notch. So yeah, this is It Happens Quiet by Aurora. Against their will, 30 people are watching me right now, that's crazy. I didn't think so many people would tune in, but I'm glad you are. Thank you, Stuart, for organising this all. It's good that we get to, you know, socialise and do our gigs while we're in quarantine. And I live alone, so a bit lonely, a bit sad, but I've got Animal Crossing and I've got my guitar, so I'm managing. My last song, I've only got a couple minutes left, I'll make it short, but my last song is Beautifully Unconventional, another one by Wolf Alice. Hope you enjoy.
She seems to be
look forward to the next person who plays, and thank you very much for Sophie for your set before me. That was amazing, but I hope you enjoyed.